and author. He's analyzed over 100,000 dreams throughout his career and says exploring out is the most powerful way to understand what we want out of life and how we can achieve it. I'm so sorry. Ian, how are you? Good afternoon.
I'm great. That was just uncanny.
I was talking to myself.